These four habits also make you die faster than smoking. It seems like smoking has caused the most horrible effects, but these habits also ravage your body more. Tobacco is one of the leading causes of cancer worldwide. Not only that, smokers also have many other consequences, such as high blood pressure, rapid aging, weak cardiovascular. There are opinions that the world would be better without cigarettes. Yes, but not enough. Today's society has caused us to form many bad habits, which, if calculated enough, harm can even match, even beyond the cigarette. 1. Separated living habits, lonely. Social networking is also a time when people become separated from real life, and loneliness also grows stronger. According to Vivek Murthy, a former surgeon, loneliness has now become a worldwide epidemic. More seriously, it can be deadly. In one study, Julian Holt-Lunstad, a psychology professor at Brigham Young University, has found that loneliness extends the lifespan of a person, with an effect equivalent to smoking 15 cigarettes a day. So pay attention to your real relationships. You need more communication, more relationships. Except if it is too difficult, try to find more friends. Do not go home to social networking. Do nothing to reduce the feeling. 2. Sitting too much. Sitting is also becoming an epidemic. Excluding office workers, the majority of the world is now very lazy, and has a habit of sitting too much. And according to a study by Oxford University's 2014 study of over 4 million people, those who sit higher have a higher risk of developing cancer than people. Specifically, every 2 hours sitting one place will increase the risk of colon cancer, endometrium, lung, of a person, regardless of whether there is exercise later or not. The way to limit harm here is actually very simple. Every 1 hour, you get up to the toilet, go get water, or go around the office is enough. 3. Sleep less. There are people who suffer from insomnia, but many people fall asleep simply because they have a habit of sleeping late at night. According to statistics, in the US alone 50 to 70 million people lack sleep. The lack of sleep will cause many bad consequences for health. According to Professor Valerie Gaffrov from WHO, the harm of not getting enough sleep is the risk of stroke, heart disease, with the same rate as a long-time cigarette smoker. 4. Unhealthy eating. Society lives fast, people also find fast food, or more processed food. Their advantage is good taste and taste, but inside there are many non-health benefits, including sugar, salt, saturated fat, in large quantities. According to a large-scale study conducted in 2016 from the Global Panel, the mortality from eating disorders is even greater than that of alcohol, drugs and unsafe sex. And many assessments also show that the harm of this, if not greater, is equivalent to regular smoking. Due to the nature of the work, many people have the habit of skipping meals, eating meals improperly. Eating meals on the other meal is one of the causes of stomach damage. When the stomach is too hungry, stomach acid and enzymes in the gastric juice do not neutralize, affecting the gastric mucosa, especially at times gastric gastritis more secretion. In the long run can cause gastric ulcer. Eat too much in the evening. The habit of skipping breakfast, having lunch in a hurry, eating more at dinner is completely a bad habit. It is easy to weaken the digestive system. Over dinner it goes to sleep not only affects sleep but also bad impact on digestion, intestinal squeezing, overloading, causing gastric secretion excessively, damage the mucosa stomach. Eating is not hygienic. Eating unsafe food makes you more susceptible to gastrointestinal diseases such as stomach pain, diarrhea, stomach aches. In particular, unprotected eating habits of Helicobacter pylori are spread from person to person, which causes stomach ulcers to spread to the community.